Follow-up to a story we've been reporting on since the weekend. Today, Kelly Pavlik pleaded not guilty to assault and disorderly conduct charges after an incident Saturday after a concert. Weathersfield police claim they saw the former boxing champ throw punches at another man. Now, Pavlik says the two were just horsing around. Police also claim he had alcohol in his breath. Pavlik has told First News he was not drinking. He goes to court next month.